Namaste children, how are you all? Fine, I'm sure you all fine. Now let's go straight to the lesson children. First we'll do counting. Count and write by tens up to 100. So you will count using your fingers. Okay, you do it like this, close your fingers. Now you say 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay, children, using these fingers. We have got 10 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, we use these 10 fingers to count by tens. Again, let's do counting. First, we'll do counting. Okay? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay? Now, you see here. Look at the board. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. 100, you say, because the spelling begins with a H. So when there is a H, you say, ha, 100. Now again, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. And when you say 40, remember how I taught you to bite the lower lip? 4, 40, 4, 5, bite the lower lip. So, you say 40, 50. And also for 70, you bite the lower lip. 7, 70. Again, once more. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Now, I have put a cross here, so you don't write in this line. You will start writing 10, 20 in this line. Again, I put a cross, so don't write in this line. Write in the next line. Where there is a cross, you can see, leave one line, write in the next line. Leave one line and write in the next line. Okay, children? Okay. Now, you do this on 2 pages for your homework. Take the help of someone at home and write very neatly, very clean and nice on 2 pages. Okay, children? Leave this line, write. Leave this line, write. Okay? Alright. So, now be good. Do neat and clean work. And stay at home. Don't trouble mommy, daddy. Okay? Bye.